So silence is the key to solving many issues. And this is why one of the poets says that ما إن ندمت على سكوتي مرة ولقد ندمت على كلامي مرارا. That I have never ever regretted over my silence on matters when they arose, but many a times I've regretted when I spoke irresponsibly. SubhanAllah, there's a story of a woman that suffered in her relationship. She had a lot of misunderstandings and bickerings and fights with her husband. And she believed that there was magic spells done on her. So she went to a sheikh and told the sheikh that, "Sheikh, it looks like there is witchcraft that is done on her. Maybe I'm possessed. There's something happening to our relationship. Save my marriage. Do something." And she thought the sheikh would perform ruqya on her. So the sheikh understood that this is a psychological problem. There is personality problem in these individuals. So he quickly went inside his room and he comes back with a piece of paper that was wrapped up, it was folded. And then he says to her that, "Take this piece of paper with a condition that you do not open and read the context of this paper. Whenever your husband fights with you or he argues with you, take it and bite it. And when he comes down, take it away. Do this for a few weeks and come back to me." And this lady was happy that the sheikh had given her something and this will work out. So she practices, she complies on the advice of the sheikh. And after a few weeks, she goes back to the sheikh and says, "Sheikh, whatever you have done on this paper, it has worked out. I complied with your advice and we never ever fought. We managed to control our situation." So the sheikh goes to her and says, "I want you to open that paper in front of me." So she opens up the paper in front of the sheikh. And then she was amazed that the paper was blank. So the sheikh said that there was nothing, there is absolutely nothing wrong with you or with your marriage. And the sheikh says that, "Don't think that you are possessed or there is magical spells done on you. There is a problem in your personality. You need to go and sort your things out. Control your words and control your anger. And this is the key to the success of your marriage." SubhanAllah. So let's learn to control our words. Never utter words in a state of anger. Thirdly,